What's going on, guys? I'm Shelby Jones, head coach, owner at JonesN4 Crossfit. What or how should you eat to get six-pack abs? Probably one of the most common questions that we get. I want a six-pack, what do I need to do? It's really watching what you put into your mouth. Looking at that, there's a range of body fat percentages that guys and women need to be at to actually start to see their abs. So for guys, it's around 10%, girls, it's around 20%. So getting to that percentage, how you do that is through proper nutrition, right, and exercise. There's certain things that you have in your diet right now that you would probably have to give up to get to those. Again, it's gonna be kind of different from person to person, right, on the individual basis. And is it really worth having that six pack, right? I mean, not eating, drinking, or doing the things that you want to do just to have some abs.